Hello, welcome. We've got a driveway project coming up here. It's an absolutely persistent round, so we've got a nice little nice little hat here to keep us dry. There we go. How's that? So yeah, what we're doing here, we've got a Marshalls Drivesys product, which is like a block paving. Like a normal block, but it's got like a resin joint on it, so that's on all this area here. And then over this way we're going to be making the driveway wider, another 2 foot wider, and then we're going to snake round to the door. So this is all in block, and then we've got a path coming off that in fair stone, which is a natural sawn stone, going round following the same shape of the driveway to the bay, and then following the contours of the bay round to the side gate. So we're going to start today by digging out by hand around there, and then we're going to tip it all on the drive. We're going to get the breaker, open up a section of the driveway in the corner so we can get the machine in tomorrow, and then dig it all out and away. So let's get started. The grab days are right up there. Always on time. Now we've got that soil gone, we're gonna start breaking out here, peel this all the way back, working down this edge here, and then we're gonna loosen the area where we're gonna tip it, and then all this then could be moved back and put on top. Then that'll be grabbed. I'm alive and I'm breathing, living my best life. Love is on. Well, that was a wet one. Hard day. We've got a all dug out, apart from a little bit of tarmac there, which we'll do in the morning because the grab's coming at 10. We're soaked through, aren't we, Jake? Soaked through, aren't we? And it's cold and wet, yeah. Another day and more rain. At the end of the job, when it's all done, we'll look back and we'll go, remember that day when we were covered in muck and it was pouring down with rain and it looked like a bomb site? Well, look at it now. Second load going away. We're all dug out and we're starting on these kerbs now, so we've set the line up parallel with the house and brought it right down. So got the mix in there now, semi-dry mix, and then I'm just going to put these kerbs in and horn. Rockin'.
try to reach for the city lights. This ain't where I belong. Hey, look at me, mama, what I become. I've been running east, looking for some D&D since 99. What I thought was gone, sitting in my pocket, in plain sight all along. It's time for me to go, burn all bridges. All I know, I got lost along the way.
So these pink herbs going in here are purely just to hold the driveway, and they won't be seen, they'll be covered by soil.
What you give, you get to keep. So long, farewell, bye-bye. Let's have a toast for those lost old eyes. And my crooked little heart that seems so rebellious is falling apart right.
Very pleased to say all the kerbs are in. It's been a bit of a process, a lot of mitres and radiuses, but it's looking good. So now they're all in. Gonna start on this step now. So I found the middle of the door, come through, and then we've also squared it up off each of those pillars there. So I'm going to start by putting the riser in through, and then these bullnose steps, they're going to go on top as the tread, and then this is going to have a herringbone inlay. But for today, just going to get this in now to create the step, and then tomorrow I'm going to start on this.
let me feel alive. Nothing to hold me back, take my time, just enjoy the ride. I know, man, passing by, life is good, best I ever felt. Get me up, so in me, so where I can find myself. Oh, I feel so alive. As I reach out, reach out, reach out, reach out to the sky. I found my way. I was in the dark against it all, but made it through the day. Cause I found my way. In bad times, I know I'll be okay. Cause I found my way.
These guys go.
Gotta get it going up.
We've whacked everything now, so we're just setting the screed poles up right down the driveway. If you want to see more on that, there'll be a link in the description of another driveway that we've done where we go into that process a bit more. So we're getting the piles spread out now, and then we're going to rake out, whack and screed the lot. Yeah, man. So we're on a bit of a night shift here, trying to get this screeded ready to block tomorrow. Just got this last little bit to do, and then we're off. Looking good. Thank you. Yeah.